Next application we will discuss what is the main cause of tooth decay and how it can be prevented. pH level in our mouth affect the health of our teeth and the gums. When the pH level in the mouth falls below 5.5, that it means if the value falls below 5.5, then the tooth decay can occur because of production of the acid by the bacteria metabolization of the sugary substances. At this pH level, our mouth which is have the tooth enamel start dissolving, cause the cavities in the tooth. This lead to the growth of bacteria in our mouth. So balanced pH protect the dental health. This is done by focusing on the alkaline diet. Cleaning the mouth thoroughly by rinsing with plenty of water after eating the food will reduce the risk of the cavities, gum disease and the tooth decay. Brushing twice a daily, it means like the food such as candy, sweets, ice cream, chocolates, when we eat, they have the sugar and the acid amount. And if that acid amount will remain in our mouth, then it will decrease the pH and cause the cavities in our mouth. So to remove that cavities, we will toothpaste it, because that paste will contain base, again neutralization will occur. So this is the applications of neutralization reactions also, that how the acids are being neutralized by the base to prevent ourselves, like our stomach, our mouth. Clear? Next. Can a chemical warfare be used by plant and animal for self-defense? Now, what does it mean? When an insect is disturbed and seeks to defend itself, it uses its natural defense mechanism by stinging or biting the enemy. That is, whenever we disturb any insect, it will sting us or bite us. The acid or a base substance is transmitted to humans during that sting. The easy way of getting the relief is to neutralize the toxins injected by these stings. Some insects like the honeybee or red ant insect us formic acid. They will release the formic acid in our body. So what we do? Then we will apply some base on it, like baking soda. And if we apply that baking soda on that part where it stings us, then we get the neutralize and we get the relief. And if a wasp sting will occur, wasp sting will release the alkaline venom. Venom means poison. It release the alkali poison. Then we will apply some acid, weak acid, not the stronger one, like a vinegar. Vinegar, it is sirka, which is available in our kitchen. If we apply that, we will get the relief. So this is the use of the pH value in our everyday life. Clear?